We have a news update for you. Law enforcement and SWAT teams swarmed an Urbana neighborhood yesterday morning in what began as a hostage situation. 36-year-old Jacob Hill of Urbana was taken into custody after more than 7 hours. Today, Hill appeared in court and was arraigned on 5 counts in 2 separate cases, one from an incident on April 4th and 4 from yesterday's standoff. He also faces revocation of his current parole. A preliminary hearing on his new charges is scheduled for June 5th.